As humans, we like to think of ourselves as rational decision makers. But in reality, emotion is a powerful driver of behavior. And healthcare providers are no exception. Clinical decisions are often made in a context that's emotionally challenging and requires healthcare professionals to actively manage their own and others' emotions. Research conducted by Oracle Life Sciences examined the factors influencing prescribing behavior in onco-hematology conditions. Our model found that 21% of treatment recommendation was driven by emotion. The challenge is that emotions can be visceral, difficult to articulate, and difficult to measure. So how do we address this? Introducing the Emotion Toolkit, a suite of simple, consistent, evidence-based tools to enhance our ability to capture emotion in healthcare research. It's visual, language independent. It captures instinctive responses. It articulates strongly emotive concepts through dissociation and helps understand both the nature and strength of emotions at play. Research using the toolkit can elicit up to 30% more adjectives versus traditional approaches, providing rich data which helps uncover how clinicians truly feel and provides a better understanding of clinical decision making. The Emotion Toolkit. It's time to get to the heart of the matter. Speak to an Oracle expert today.